Guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So my face won't be in this video, so I'm trying on hopefully work. I'm trying to prank one Jack J. Yes, he tried to prank me the other day, and his girlfriend is in on this prank. She approved some of these messages, so I'm texting him off a number that he don't know. Right? And the number is on this tablet. So may I text him and may I flirt with him for saying me? You don't know, you don't think me on your ex. I will tell him say and give me a number. I may have a crush on him. But so far my curve me big time. He said, hey, handsome. Then he said, hey, who is this? Then he said, don't think you know who you're texting because I'm ugly. Then he said, I know exactly who. Then he said, you're my cute pie. And he said, oh, well, I don't know you. So that means I'm not interested. That's a big curve, you know. Big curve. But all right, I'm going to take that. So, yeah, I'm going to continue texting him. I'm going to think no one passed today. Me not make it go so far, but in the end, me was sending girlfriend the screenshot. Then I make a girlfriend like confront him and recording reaction. If you didn't live near a TV, then we could have executed this prank so much better. So,
yes, guys, so after he curved me, yes, so me say, since that means I'm not interested, let me say, don't say that answer. Then he said, full stop sign. And I said, Right, then me say, you gave me your number, remember? Then he said, nope. Then he said, Abby, stop. Okay, you know, you can't prank me. And then the girlfriend, he texts me and say, Abby, he say, behave whatever. Somebody texts me, not me, no, no, no. Then he said, me feel like Abby between girlfriends. Then I said, no, tell him to no, so Abby, I work. Then me go say, who is Abby? Because I'm saying, no, me, I text him as a next girl. I don't know this number. Then he said, who is she? Who is this? Then me say, I have a crush on you. Then he said, crush, LOL. It crushed out. Please stop. You're hurting my feelings, said me. Then he said, but that's true. Then I said, then me ask the girlfriend, say, which part of the best place? Me ask him. So me know saying go when me saying give me number there. So the girlfriend said tell him say in give number one reggae show. So me tell him and he said reggae show, why? Then me say what's funny? He said reggae, last reggae show I did was nowhere near. Then me say yeah, but I lost it and I found it recently in my phone book. Right, then me say, you did love reggae when we met. And I said, are you still single? Then he said, I'm watching a show 5 days now. That's all I'm in. So, no. So, I can't deal with this game. Okay. And in the Avina too, take a girlfriend thing. So, why are you being so rude? Said me. Then he said, you were so nice when we first started talking. Then he said, I'm not. I don't know you. Then he said, I miss those days when we talk to my head as always. Then he said, so talk in. Then he said, I'm not. I don't know you, so talk in. You're rude. But he did I try to be polite, but you know what I mean? Then we used to talk on another number. Yeah, then we said, my last number there. Then we said, where have you been? And he said, guys, you have the audacity, you know? You have the audacity to send me a channel link. And I said, all you can do is subscribe for me. Really? Yes. That's annoying. And then he said, all you can do is subscribe for me. Then I said, sure, I'll do that. Then he said, okay, thanks. So I said, I did. And I said, you're a content creator now? He said, no, a fool, ugly, then no sense. I said, what? He said, so I said to myself, so I'm describing myself, right? So I said, what are you saying? He said, find someone that have ambition. Then he said, I'm worthless. I live nowhere. I'm broke. Don't bed worse. I don't brush my teeth. Guys, if one man tell you that means they're not interested. They might diss you and all right. So you take the hint and leave them alone. You understand me? Yeah, but if this keeps me in, I'll leave them alone. If this was real life, one man tell me this, my boxing through the phone. Let me say, you still have that funny side of you. You always put a smile on my face. Right? They didn't say something. They go cover that me now to that. And them said, I don't believe that. Then me said, because what? Me said, because whatever. And then he said, yes, I am. Me said, you are too sexy. Whatever, whatever. He said, that's why I mean, whatever, whatever. Whatever, 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 whatever. We answer certain parts and he said, too funny, yeah, man. Guys, it's just some things you have to turn me down. You understand? Like one girl, I look one man and you know, interested. It's also some things to turn you down. Yeah, and then me go cook. And me leave him and me go cook. Indeed, takes one and two times, then me go cook. And me say, me can't be too thirsty and reply. Yeah. Then he say, something. Then he say, I don't know, you thought you would stop by now. That's why he say certain things. And then he say, some things don't tell me I'm not true. And just say it to me, could I let him alone? Because I don't know me anything, you know, stop by now, right? But then I go say, what he say? I'm not making a comfortable for me. So when he say, I don't even know, so I'm sister, I don't have an idea, so I'm sister. But me still not against a prank, you know, me put up a video hand, I mean, you know, so I prank. Me tell the girlfriend not for telling me that. Right? Then he said, I couldn't even know you. I don't even live in Jamaica and whatever, whatever, whatever. Then I said, what are you saying? Now, whatever. He said, since you know me, he might ask which international artist he play for. Then I said, you don't feel the same anymore, fine. And he said, LOL answer or whatever. He said, what do I get for a line? I don't remember his name. Then he said, I don't play for a man. Okay, LOL. Whatever, and he go on, he go on. Yes, me direct had no one then yesterday. Me send the girlfriend some screenshot and whatever. You don't know me. And then me say, still play a drum. He said, I wasn't his not drum at them time. The LOL appeal as my life as a being a young. You said you left the music thing. Why are you lying? Then he said, anyone know me won't speak Spanish. He said, guys, I feel the backside of them to speak Spanish yesterday. But I just go Google and say, Google, tell me if you say I love you in Spanish. Not Spanish, German. Why? Then we say, what that has to do? When you say anybody know him that speak German, we say, what that has to do? Right? So somebody voice note, yeah. I go just go on talk each other. Then he say, then we say, we were friends with benefit, not business oriented. Guys, I think we did say, I don't remember me did say it, but we meet, me and Jay, Sassy Empress, and a lot more YouTubers when we meet. Some of them classify them as friends now, even though we never see each other in person. So YouTube, me meeting too. Him and his girlfriend, and I'm a nice person, although we never see them. We never physically, yeah, but we're a nice person. Maybe we meet one day, maybe not, but we shot, went to, box if we ever meet. Yeah, I'm done pushing myself until you said me. Then he said, okay, let's meet. Then he said, want to take you somewhere that he said. Then he said, but you never wear white, but you must wear white. And then he said, and leave your phone. Let me read that, me can't read. Then he said, people, no. He said, okay, let's meet. Then he said, want to take you somewhere that he said. But you must do your wife. Mr. Lad, I didn't come back in front of kidnapping business. And then he said, leave your phone. Guys, he's not a kidnapper. It's just a prank. You know what? And then the other idea, say, and me, as I'm telling you, say, and you know, say, the culprits have business, me not too like that. Huh? They're saying, say, something about the culprits. So maybe feel like, say, me, say, stop on me, man, don't or whatever. Then Mr. People change, things change. Start with something special. Right? And then when he said, let's meet, me reply, I said, no, you're talking. Then he said, I want to take you somewhere. Me said, my favorite spot are yours. Then he said, but they must wear white. I said, that sounds good. Then he said, it's in Montego, me. And then he said, I work with the compass. And when he said that, I said, me take a ramp, you see? Then he said, yes, so anything you want, he can give you. Me said, I love Bobby. Right? Then he said, oh, you know the compass, huh? And I say, when he say I work with the culprits, I say, that sounds tempting. I say, that sounds tempting. And then he say, you know the culprits? And I say, I heard about him on social media, but I heard he's dead. Then he say, I work with him. Can bring him in to sacrifice. And then he say, I were kidding, but me say, he said, and you really believe in that? So me ask him, and he say, yes, just talk to him. Then he say, I want to sacrifice. He say, can't begin to sacrifice. I'm replying, and say, I want you to sacrifice me properly with a skull face and my tongue out of my head. Then he said, okay, where can I meet you? Call pastor, like when you go earlier that Tuesday. You know? Then he said, where you want to meet up? And he said, I'm near to my bay. And he said, where? Right? You know what I said? Nothing, so I didn't go cook. After I asked, let me see again. Yeah, after I asked where you want to meet or whatever, me did left the song was start to the backside and me come back around a whole after. And me say, will you ever take me serious again or whatever? And they just put up one video me see coming in, right? And me say, go put up video. And then he send me link to his video as the unknown, when him unknown me most person. How many videos do you upload each week, whatever, whatever. I was only can see past screen, past they are really if you're interested. And then he said, he told me, so much is 5 videos for the power week, something like that when he asked me, remember. Then he said, a couple channels will sound, a couple channels sound good. Then he said, what? With around 5 to 6 feet up on the water, right? And he said, you heard me. I can't wait to see you. And when he asked me if YouTube ad, he said, yes, I know. He said, okay. And I said, okay. He said, I'm okay. Don't want to see you, me a married man. And I said, thought you said we are going to meet up, right? He said, yet for sacrifice. He must have said, yes, to sacrifice. And I said, yes, you are going to sacrifice me physically, sexually. Said the 100 demon at me. And that was it. And he said, three. My plug out in here, and then he said, you are free. And he said, one little, what they call him? A GIF, something like that. He said, one with a little baby around and in your kid. One with a, what about the name? Bucky, and the funny one they want to send on when he made a video. He said, one with a woman putting foot in our man's back. And one with a cutlass, he said, you want a man chop you out of dollars. But next time, the man boy, I slap on it, and the head back, that I they were slapping them head and all of that again. No, sir, let me say yes, aunt me to death. I want you to, so me say yes, aunt me to death. I want you to separate my body from my freaky dirty soul. Then he said, not me, a cult pastor. Then he said, I want you to cult me deeply. Then he said, so he said, think you need a doctor. He said, you are all professions for me, to me. Then he said, LOL. Then he said, you are my gynecologist. You are my cleaner. You are my deliverer. You are my lawyer. You are my coach. You are my trainer. And we don't say more, you know, guys, but. Yeah, and then he said, and then he said, I want to swallow you alive and then spit you right back out. That's what I said. We told me right that I said, oh, that's nasty. That does look wrong to me type to a friend, man. But I want prank. I did scenario, so yes. Then around, as I said, I did go cook. I mean, if I don't work, I mean, I'm right to pick them homework or whatever, whatever, whatever. 6:18 now, when we go back, we go reply, but she said, it all. Good devil black me, you black me. So me say what's your plan for tomorrow? I did some realize him black me. And me look for the picture, me say right, he didn't black me. So me yeah, she brought her picture. Then me send 1 month 6:34. Me say you black me. Then me send the demon face. And me send crying or whatever. Send black me. And me say all right, me no want black me same time. Maybe and black me if you see. If I want test, if me that say me or whatever. So me say. Let me wait till tomorrow around the same time or so. So that me do. So that is it. It's a fail, but it's worth a try. J, one Jack J, I will get you. Big up to Sassy Empress Highlight. I appreciate you. You never have no problem with that. So I'm telling my plan. What should I tell you? Monday night? No, Tuesday night? Maybe Monday night. No, maybe yesterday, Tuesday. So Monday night, I'm going to tell you about the plan. Yes. you know, have no problem, big up yourself. You're a real one, you have a real one, he's loyal, I must say that. Big up yourself, Jay. Look at the man if you take a picture of your book. You're loyal, me not like, what if I want loyal like you? You're loyal, because guys, why me never, my mommy didn't tell me how to send a girlfriend if screenshot them to confront him. Why me never bother do that is because, why me never do that is because when he really told me that he telling girlfriend to, somebody a text him, but me tell you no, and he feels like, Abby. So me could rather send a screenshot card, that's all. You understand? So me never get a reaction from him, so we still got it's a prank. Until it go up. So it's a revenge prank. It's fake. Revenge prank. It's fake. But as I go. You'll get more next time. Yeah, man. Me try. That's all the mother. Goodbye. See you in the next one. Bye.